We're an acrobatic gymnastic troupe based in Ashford, Middlesex. We've come to Britain's Got Talent because we've watched the programme for many years, and it was something different for the kids to aim for.
We're all from different backgrounds, but we all love gymnastics. It's what brought us together, really. We've got a good friendship, a good bond between all of us. We are like a close family. Neil's like our strict parent.
I've trained with these kids for many years.
We get up at 6 in the morning for school and then train.
I think they're probably a little bit nervous.
Good luck, guys.
But I think they'll do okay.
So there is the nervous element of the judges and the buzzers and the crowd and everything, but today is very important for us.
Hi.
Hi there.
And who are you all, please?
We are Spelbound.
And gymnastics?
It is, yes.
OK, and tell me the age range here.
We're going from 12 to 24.
I'm sorry, I can't believe you're... how old are you?
18.
18?
Yep.
OK. I can believe that six-pack now. It's just unbelievable. And tell me, what's the dream here?
The dream is impress you guys, impress the audience, and go into the Royal Variety of performance.
Good. Best of luck, guys.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Say, I have never seen anything like that in my life. I thought, you know, once again we were going to get some really boring gymnastics display, but it was very clever, really, really smart.
It was absolutely faultless. That some of the stuff that was going on, I didn't think was humanly possible. Outstanding.
The pace of it got bigger and bigger as it went on. The momentum built, the drama built, the story was great, and in the end it reached this thrilling conclusion that had the whole theatre going crazy.
Okay, we're going to vote. Here's yes or no?
Absolute yes from me.
Amanda?
It's a yes from me.
It's gotta be three.
This is very simple. You've got three yeses. Well done.
Incredible.
Wow.
Absolutely. Brilliant. Listen to them. Listen to them.
Seven.
Really buzzing.
Brilliant.
It was faultless.